very much indeed. Well, after you've gone. Thank you very much, but after you've gone there. And when I was a young wee lad, about 10 years ago, I was given a violin made of a cereal box and a plastic ruler, and I was given a bow, which was a piece of string and a rubber ring attached to the bottom of it. Does anyone know what I'm talking about? I know there are a couple of scrapers in the house tonight. It's the Suzuki method. Are you familiar with that one? Joseph Suzuki. And that was his fun way of getting interested in this horrible instrument, and it worked on me. And then Dad one day played me a record of Stefan Grappelli playing this beautiful tune, which was one of the first tunes I ended up learning. I'd like to play that for you now. And it's probably so well known to you that I don't need to mention its name. Thank you.
Thank you.